So MRD for many years, we know that it is an independent prognostic factor. In fact, it is the most important prognostic factor. But we now know how to use that even more optimally, so we can identify highly curable patients so that we can reduce therapy to reduce the acute and long-term toxicity to improve the quality of life. And we also can identify high-risk patients that will benefit from the current molecular therapeutics and immunological therapy, including the CAR T cells.